Big fan of this track.
Okay, it's another Texas 12 in a row. Who's in there? Well, let's see. Midland, Carrie Underwood, James Land, Kenny Chesney Moore on KTEX 106. Once again, they've got just a little bit of time left for the real Texas gun show going on.
Emoji happy tears. Emoji person face ball me.
Corner could have been a lot better. I had a red limo or ants in red limo. Adjust the gearing a little bit. Heck yeah! Well, we're just gonna send it. I'm like, you're nowhere near their time. I'm just gonna suck. Okay, I'll give that respect. How did a girl start in front of me? What? Oh, hell no. What the hell? No, ain't no girl starting in front of me. Nice looking car. He always has a backup car. And there's my other car. Alright, let's see. Oof. Come on, clap, doors are ready. I'm gonna plow right through the bucket. Woohoo! Clap. That's a good song. That's a good time right there. I'll give it that. Ooh, shit. Fuck. Hello, Wall. Oh, why not? No. Get that down a little bit. There we go. Wait, what? I'm gonna start 24th. What the hell? Oh, fuck it. Bye-bye, assholes. Can't handle one of these cars on my own one day. I might die. Because I'm not good at setting up one of these. Ooh, better watch it now. Yeah, but I'm gonna call it caution. Ooh, yep, that's caution. Like I was saying, caution. Well, let's see how this goes. Ooh. Come on, fool. Yeah, I'm gonna make this last lap. That's gonna suck. I'm still sending it. Oh! Yep, that's caution.
What actually is this? Emoji happy tears. Emoji happy tears.
Is dirt track racing? the most manliest sport. Because baseball requires one ball, drag racing requires two balls. If you got my thing, you don't understand, just... Yeah. Hit it! Yeet!
Summer is watching now.
Oh, she's finally awake. Get the hell out of my way, fool. If I throw your ass over the fence. Like I said.
She'll be there in the K-Tex Country Cruiser. Here's James Land on K-Tex 106. Home is where
the heart is. I'm putting a gap on her ass. Ain't the first time. Oh, come on now. What? Who wrecked? I'm gonna watch a replay after that at the race. Cause I didn't cause that. They're way behind me. Ooh, bacon sounds good right now. Cheeseburger. No, steak. Steak sounds really good. I wish Winter was over here, because I'm ready to go hunting. If I can ever find a dang place to stay at. Ooh, crap. Nope, nope. Stay in control. There you go. Song's not too bad. There, yep. Okay. If you're wondering why I'm letting out, because I'm trying to follow this line that's keeping me on my run. And the car is trying to veer left farther and farther by the way to my turn. I'm not too bad of a run. No, don't turn too far. No, okay. I'm gonna feel like letting out of that one. Alright. My white ass takes stage two with flag. These guys are light work. Light work. I'm not even gonna pit. Hey, put my car back pink. It look better pink and black and blue. Beat up color. Woo! Dang, I have all at the highest difficulty and they still can't catch me. Man, dirt track racing is fun. Oh, they go. Oh. I'm looking for anything to put a can of whoop ass on. Ooh, that's a good song. Oh, come on. What the hell? Oh, wait, is it gonna play? What? That's a good song. Before he cheats. Who's that? Who sings that? Who sings that? Miranda Lambert? I think Miranda Lambert? Oh, crap. Terrified. I think she's blonde. I don't know. I think she's a blonde chick. We got Taylor Swift, Carrie Underwood, Miranda Lambert, and Cam. That ain't Cam. Sounds like Miranda Lambert. But they're all hot. Anyway, they're all blonde chicks, so who cares? I like Miranda Lambert's a little bit better. Taylor Swift kind of got that pop in her. More of the country girl type of thing. Come on, slow asses. Hurry up. Can't keep winning here. I need somebody to help me get in front of me. You mean Shania Twain? He ain't getting lucky with shit. I'm sorry, but if you want to drink Fireball, get the hell out of here. Or Jack Daniels. Or Jim Beam. Or Moonshine. If you want to drink that, get the hell out of here. They must be miscounting, because that's literally 6 point laps. I don't know if I got to keep on counting it past the 50. Hey, comment down below how my driving is. I'm sorry, if a girl dug a key in the side of my car, we're gonna have some issues. Especially if it's a Camaro. Or a Bel Air, 55 Bel Air. Or a Chevelle, or a Nova. Or my drag truck. Doing nothing. Beautiful truck, just not doing nothing. Come on, let's put a little bit of bumper to bumper. Well, there you go. Nice view. How my number look?
Sounds like Texas K-Tex 106. Ladies from here, Midland.
Ooh, yep, that's caution. I knew it. Idiot. Now we're going to overtime. NASCAR over. Yep, I knew it. Hit it! Let's go, boy! Oh, you ain't catching me now. Oh yeah, I forgot we have NASCAR overtime. Oh, hope my rear end looks nice, no homo. And that's flat chicken. I'm definitely doing a burnout. I'm gonna blow this motor up. Clap. Yep, there's the motor. I knew that was gonna happen. Hey, you know what Hoosier stands for? Who's your daddy? Oh man, that one's old but funny. That damn trigger flag.
All right, let's see. That's a race start. Got a little bit too far. Turned a little bit too far. Nothing right. The yellow flag is on lap 8. Oh yeah, that was me. My bad. Okay, that took that one too. I'll take the blame on that one. Now that one was not me. Idiot. And I made that pass. Meow. Yeah, that was trying to paint. Ooh, he went right under.